Hello everybody, I am the Old One, and this is another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. In the previous episode, we did make an encounter mission with the Exalts. We tore through them like hot knife in butter, and we actually managed to complete the mission with great success. No, at this moment we do not have anything. We have a landing site. Yes, I have forgot about that. We have the landing site. We're gonna storm the landing site.
Contact detected.
I'm gonna send my Sky Ranger. Let's see. Who are we gonna get with us? I think that the other assault, our main assault, is not available. Right now, she needs 3 days in order to come in action. No, who was the other assault that I wanted to have? This one, yes. Alright, so I think that this time we're gonna do the job with the usual suspects. The mechs, and of course our sniper, Mr. Ganius, and Major McGregor in the role of the support. Actually, does she have a light? No, she has a plasma rifle. Yes, not a light plasma rifle. Alright, so let's launch the mission. The first thing to do is a mission.
Dropship
always,
has arrived.
Always a very good thing. Begin assault, of course.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. It looks like the UFO landed out in the boonies.
Yes, thank you, Central. Thank you. Now, we are...
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Alright. It seems that we have a big one here. So, let's start with moving the mechs. To scan a little bit the territory. To have a better view of what's going on over here. Okay, now it's time for the soldiers. The soldier must actually occupy as much defensive ground as we can. Okay, you should go over here.
Ready
as well.
There now.
Right. You should. Where you shall I put you? Over
okay.
Here. It is a good place. And our sniper, that's a little bit tricky. I want her on a elevated position because she will get more accuracy points, if I can say so, more aim points. But where should I put her? They're gonna be over there, maybe even there, and there is a possibility to be over there. So, let's put her behind that tree here. Okay, and now let's give an array of Overwatch orders to have control of the situation a little bit. Those are mutants, if I'm not mistaken, from their voices. We have somewhere over here the lab. Nothing, though, in the vicinity. What's that? Oh, cows. Yes, they destroyed the poor things. That's a grim sight. I don't want to expand too fast, even though we should better go and grab the medal. this time, because I think like last time I did lose
the
canister. Move her over there. Good. You should go there to have a little support on the flanks. Again, an array of overwatches will help the day. And now we have the support of a sniper as well. We count a lot on her. Maybe it's a mistake to actually put all eggs in one basket.
Alien object in sight.
Okay, so we have the object inside. Maybe I should move it further away so that he can actually
already there
get it next turn. I hope that he can get it next turn. Or shall I move this one as close as possible? Or even her. Maybe
understood.
This is the
moving
best
out
solution. To have her go there. Yes, she will definitely be
okay
able to get the canister. And of course, since I don't want to spread too much, let's overwatch these guys here. You should actually, since everything is clear now, not that way, yes, like that. Maybe there was, it would be better if you could come somewhere in the center. Okay, now go over there for the time being. And we have the first encounter, it's a miss, of course. It's always a miss. Another miss.
No way that just happened.
And now they are charging us. Alright, now let's see what can we do over here. Yes. No, I cannot take it. No. For one, just one thingy. Never mind.
I've got a visual.
Now we have a lot of things to care for, actually. But even so, alright, put it like that. Do you have a lightning reflexes? No, not yet though. 43% for you, let's get it.
I'll get him next time.
Not such a good thing. And I cannot reach the other guy. Okay. Let's see. 49% for you. Let's try him. Another miss.
Target still up.
Oh. But you got him. Alright, now you have 86% here and 63% here. Take him out, please. Thank you. And
alien eliminate.
Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit because I wanna see what they can do. 65 for you, 56 for you. Okay, and how about the robot? My robot can do nothing. and I won't be able to take the meld, though. No. Let's move him over here. Now, I have two visuals, one over there, one over there. I'm gonna go for the 67. Oh, why do you miss all the time? 65, 56, 55. Yeah. Shoot him. And he is down. Where do I get those luck spikes? I don't get it. You can actually kill him with a kinetic strike. But I think that I should use this one. Because we're gonna get the in the zone situation. And we have a 99% critical for him and 199% chance to hit for him. And a 62 for you. Okay, let's get it. Nice. And he's dead. And of course now you should get a maximum hit with maximum crit, since we have scout here, for just 8 points of damage. How unfortunate. Now we're gonna get the shield once more. This is unfortunate because it's harder to actually do something. Oh, of course he hit us. And now we have a little alien as well trying to shoot the other one, but we will have a reactive sensor, which is good. And it's a kill. Okay, we lost the melt, of course, we did. Let's now try to find the other one. Yes, this is good. Because like that, we can actually... you cannot shoot it. Damn, boy. Alright, what can you do? You can do that. Maybe you could attack here. Yes, this is a good place to throw a rocket. Yep. That's what we needed. And now we can easily miss from a close distance, but never mind. We should attack him with you, please. Hit him, thank you. And who should take the key? Take it with her, because she's in the zone. So she can move again. Actually, she can move and reload her weapon. I just love this perk. I love it. Okay, move over there and reload your weapon. You should move
heading to that location.
To that location. And reload your weapon.
Resupply
as well.
Completed.
Here they come.
And now we have more things to come over here. Alright. Do we want to kill everything with our sniper? I think it is better that we will try to kill something with the other.
Firepower over here.
Units
negative
as
damage.
Well, if we can do so, because it seems that we are just missing everything. And we do not have rounds or radio weapon. You will actually come over here and attack one with your fist, because we do not want to lose any ammo. And actually we love this kind of shooting things. Yes, get the kill. And of course, our sniper will take another kill. And get in the zone, of course, since she is such a badass. Go over there. Good for you. And Overwatch. What do we have here? We have more enemies.
Unité ennemie localisée.
Why are you leaving the party, guys? This is not something that we like.
Heading to that location.
Okay. Never mind, they wanted to leave the party and we're gonna make them come to us. Go over there. You won't be able to give any support to the squad, but nevertheless we want you to take a further position. You should go over there as fast as possible, and you should go to an advance and reload your weapon because you are out of ammo.
Je crois que j'ai entendu quelque chose.
Of course we have that. The responses and our sniper did the job perfectly. Thank you for the miss, my friend. Thank you for the miss. I'm not gonna actually play all over the place with our sniper. You have a visual, please take him out. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, my friend. Shall I attack you? Yes, of course. It's a miss,
no,
never mind. I'm gonna end you later on. Shall I go for a hand-to-hand? Yeah, why not? Give him a kinetic strike.
Je me rapproche.
Of course, that was perfect. Put her over here. Go inside in order to open that thing and remain in an overwatch. And you should go over here in an overwatch as well to support the flanks and a little bit the squad. But I think that we have gone through almost all the enemies that we can.
Je suis en route.
Stay there. You should move over there as well.
Moving out.
Okay, you should take
running
over here this position. Maybe even though through running we should go to another place. You should take this position and reload your weapon.
Reloaded.
Okay. You should run in this corner. And actually go over there. We want to take advantage now that we have almost all enemies destroyed. Get your troop, the trooper over here. Nothing in particular here. Ooh. Those are something like, if I'm not mistaken, they are floaters. Yes.
floaters.
Moving out.
Move over there as well. And maybe I should move you over here.
Affirmative, commandant. Conteneur en vue.
Alright, that's good. We're gonna get this melt for sure this time. Put her in
understood.
This position.
Moving out.
Put him in this position. And we should put her over here as well.
Yes, выполняю.
You should overwatch. And the last one, you are slow. A very slow one. We have actually the last remnants of these aliens to fight. Usually they are the command guys. Go over there. You're not hauling that fast though. You should go over here and get the melt. Thank you.
Cible capturée.
And then off you go to this place.
Position confirmée.
Spectacular. You should go to this corner.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Good. You should go
there. Time to motor.
And of course our sniper should go
keep
in
on
this corner. And now we're ready to shoot the last chambers.
Vous avez entendu?
Let's put him inside here.
Enemy inside.
We have the two commanders. One coming over here as a stupid one.
Damn it. Gotta find some cover.
We have 20% over here and 70% over here. What? What? Maybe a punch will do something. I don't know if I can punch him though from that place. I will try. Yes, I'll try like that. Nope. Didn't do it. Didn't cut it. Okay. No, you shouldn't attack this guy. I'm gonna change and you should attack him. Is there a possibility that we can take him? Try it. Yeah.
Not so tough now, are you?
One more of these guys in our position and destroy him, please. So that we can go home.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. An excellent job.
If all our missions go as well as this one did, the aliens don't stand a chance.
Two level amps, one for our mech. We have absorption field, and here that does more damage than 33% of the mech's maximum health, reduced to that number. And reactive targeting sensors. Maybe because he's the first one that goes. Let's give him that. Nice. And of course you will get your lightning reflexes. Spectacular. We have a plasma pistol, an alien grenade, some corpses. And yes, a captive. Though we have already done the research of the captive of this alien, so we don't need it. I send a new research, please. Okay, we can now build plasma pistols and improve pistols level 3. Now, maybe we should build, this is 4 interceptors. No, we do not need that one. We could build an alloy cannon, but let's build the hyperwar communication.
We've certainly had an influx of new developments recently. Well, the sectoid commander is an intriguing subject. I have to admit, this device has also captured my attention.
Okay, let's go over here. No, I don't want to augment. Let's see the foundry. We have a lot of things that we can do over here. Tactical rigging, sedan and drone, and those things. If can we upgrade our mechs? We need the research. How can we research? I don't remember where we research the mechs. Maybe in here. No. Shaped armor, maybe this is the one. Maybe the mechanized cyber suits, yes, those are the things, and servo motors, I think. Alright, but those are something that we're gonna do in after the next council report. We have ammo conservation, that's good, because like that we are not gonna get a lot of things. Maybe we should do the alien grenades, or maybe not. Maybe we should do a drone capture. How many money do we have? Let's give the pistol. Yeah. Let's begin the pistol. And let's make the alien grenades. No, don't make the alien grenades yet.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
We need some plasma pistons. Actually, we can only do one. Okay, I'm not gonna do the plasma pistols. I'm gonna do the alien grenades. I think it's better. Okay, begin the project as well. Since we have the ability to do suppression, give it as well. All right.
I'll make sure production begins immediately, and as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Good for you. Let's continue a little bit. Assign a new research. So, have a relay available for construction. New facility available. We should continue with. Let's build the alloy cannon. Let's do that research for now. And now, since we are inside the game 28 to 30 minutes already, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the video. If you did so, a like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comment that you want to leave in the section below. I'm gonna try and answer it as fast as I can, and it really helps out my channel. So guys, until the next time, have a good one.